What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven in Stereo, and in today's video, we are diving into Youngblood's official video for the song Strawberry Lipstick. Now, I actually just did Youngblood's Weird album as a album reaction, and I also did a full album uncut reaction slash listening party on Patreon. So if you want to jam the entire album with me and hear my reaction to every second of the album, make sure to check out Patreon. I'm super stoked to check out this video because I haven't watched a lot of visuals for any of his stuff. So I want to give a huge shout out to Zoe on Patreon for requesting this. Thank you so much. We're gonna dive into this. You guys know I thought Weird was a fucking incredible album. So good. That was my first Youngblood project, so I'm ready to see the aesthetics to this. Let's do it. Oh yeah. So many good looks already. I got toxic hats, you lack self-control. A reasonably fucked up individual. Need you to cleanse my sin so I can go to school. Please, they're gonna love me. Okay, so a lot of videos, and I don't know, I mean, obviously this could change up, but a lot of videos used to film this way, especially in more of the punk category, where it would be just like one room with this like white backdrop, and that would be like the end of it. I could think of like the Distillers did this too. A lot of punk bands did this, so I'm glad that he's taking little elements like that for the aesthetics of this. Self-control, a reasonably fucked up individual. Need you to cleanse my sin so I can go to school. Okay, so one thing I want to say about him, and I think it draws to a lot of the lyrics in this, I absolutely love that he is unapologetically himself, because it is important to have artists like this become super mainstream that give a message of being okay to be different and being okay to be yourself regardless of those differences. And I think that growing up, I listened to a lot of punk bands and metal bands that gave me those feelings, but they were never really mainstream. So it's cool for young kids to be discovering artists like Youngblood. And hearing him take so much influence from so many different places, but putting out that positive message of like, fuck everybody else and fuck all that doubt within yourself. You can be who you want to be. And that's important. I don't know. I feel like that's important to have as someone to look up to. I absolutely love the fuzz tone used not only on the guitar but on the bass in this as well. There is just so much fucking distortion. Okay, really quick. Okay, so I had to do some searching, but this is one of my favorite bands of all time, the Distillers. And as I'm watching this video by Youngblood, I just want to talk to him and find out if he loves this as well, because watch this. I just feel like you can see something so similar in this video. I mean, obviously, he's drawing more than that, but I love that so much. I really hope that is a nod to the Distillers. Oh! Oh, Youngblood being naughty. Fuck yeah. Oh god. Those are so expensive. Oh god. That is so much his personality right here. You ready? First we're sour, then we're sweet. I fucking love diving into his stuff. Youngblood is so interesting. I feel like artists like Youngblood in the modern day are what we need. And while I see people constantly talking shit about artists like this because they are not real punk and whatever, what I love about this is that Youngblood is drawing influences from so many different genres that are kind of dead, or at least they're not talked about very often. And the output of that is shit like this, which is fucking awesome. And it's gonna let the younger generation listen to Youngblood and be like, wow, that's really cool. Oh, I like this. I wonder where he got that aesthetic from. And they start doing some internet research. And before you know it, they're huge fans of the Sex Pistols and the Ramones and things like that. And they're also falling into more pop punk categories. I saw Youngblood wearing a Good Charlotte shirt the other day. Like, there is a lot of importance with artists like this doing whatever they want to do and being inspired by shit like this and creating these beautiful moments. So Youngblood is a fucking presence. Dom is dominating when it comes to this alternative music world, and I'm really excited to see him getting so much love and praise. I hate that I slept on him for so long, but I love that I am diving into more and more of his music because it's just so fucking good, and it's exactly what we need right now. I really hope you guys like this video. Huge shout out to Zoe on Patreon for actually requesting this. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.